Are you tired of the cold yet?
Mess.
Are you tired of the cold yet? You've been here for 3 days. You can ask. Hey, you're so fucking
too
cold.
Late.
I'm gonna back in the morning, but, the other day when I picked him up, I was like, nah, I love this. This is great.
Thank you. What's good? Your boy Gateway is on the mic. I'm sorry to come in the middle of a game, but considering how I was playing on my sick-ass Gateway's build earlier against a much better player, I better things to do. We're right in the middle. I believe this is game two. We're right in the middle of everything here. I'm not sure when game one. After this game ends, I'll definitely ask. But, I'd like to discuss how the neutral's being played here. Zork is doing a really good job so far that I've seen of walling Woody out. But Nessa, good bomb grab. I feel like a backer would have killed there. Good edge guard. So Zork is doing a really good job walling Woody out here with his projectiles and trying to create an opening in neutral again. And here we see he has done that. Woody missed the tech there, and that's what allowed Zork to see the combo, but he sadly managed, he sadly dropped it. Oh, I think he's going for a down smash there, but an up tilt would have been way faster and definitely would have connected. Zork solidly secures the kill, though. Interesting. Both of them are kind of dropping their combos a lot, just returning to neutral repeatedly. Oh, good up smash to catch Woody's jump there. Oh man, I feel like Woody should stop trying to use BK crosses and instead commit to an actual edgeguard. But I'm not sure if Ness can actually competently edgeguard in Toon Link, and I guess I've been proved wrong because that was pretty competent. Here, Woody's gonna try to approach neutral again. Go center stage and restart the neutral stage. But looks like Zork's gonna clear this out in a couple of seconds if he gets the red guard. Oh, reads the sweet spot.
Yo, is that 2-0 Zork?
And that's gonna be the end of the second game. Thank you for tuning in to Nebulous. I don't know, catchphrase, whatever.